Hawaii is a special place.
Returning to Hawaii 18 years after the Western and Central Pacific Convention opened for signature, Commission member countries, observers, and other intergovernmental agencies will, over the coming days, deliberate on new tuna measures as well as improve on existing ones. There are a number of key agendas that the Commission has prioritized, including setting a target reference point for South Pacific albacore, adopting a new and effective compliance monitoring scheme, and deciding on the best way to develop harvest strategies. Representing Papua New Guinea at the Commission is head of delegation Noen Pakop, who outlined the outcomes that will work for the best interest of the country's fishery.
There's a number of issues that the Commission outlined as priorities, but I think the key priority for Papua New Guinea at this point in time is the harvest control rules and the review of the existing measure on tropical tuna. And particularly for Papua New Guinea, the most important fishery is the skipjack fishery, and also important to PNA members. But it's got a lot of implication if it's got measures. Within the measures, we have arrangements that are not in favor of our development aspirations, onshore processing. It's got implications on the marketing, employment, and some other indirect benefits that we're getting from that fishery at the moment. So we have to be careful and watch what goes into the review of the tropical tuna fishery.
The annual meeting reconvenes at a time when Pacific Island nations are approaching tuna and the management of the resource with a newfound regional solidarity. Leanne Girardi, National MTV News, Honolulu.